Hi everyone, this is Scott Lewis for Wirefly. I'm here today to give you a quick look at the Motorola Photon Q 4G LTE for Sprint. The Photon Q has a 4.3-inch diagonal LCD display with resolution of 540 by 960, which gives it a pixel density of 256 pixels per inch. It has a dual-core 1.5 GHz processor, 1 GB of processor RAM, as well as 8 GB of onboard storage. The Photon Q is also listed as water-resistant or splash-resistant, and does have a spot for a micro SD card to expand the 8 GB of memory, but as you can see, it has a cover that covers the port so that water and dirt and dust do not get into it. On the front, you have a 1.3-megapixel camera. On the back, there is an 8-megapixel rear-facing camera with LED flash. Underneath the back cover here is a battery. It's a 1,785 milliamp-hour battery. Now, it's an integrated battery, so you cannot replace it on the Photon Q. One of the other big benefits of the Photon Q, or the reason you might be interested in the Photon Q, is the 5-row slide-out computer-like QWERTY keyboard. As you can see, the 5th row is a dedicated row for the numbers, so it makes texting a little bit faster. Something else interesting about the Photon Q is that it is a Sprint phone, but it does have GSM technology built in. So that means you can still use your Motorola Photon Q while traveling overseas. The overall weight of the Photon Q is 6 ounces. The Photon Q is 13.7 millimeters thick. Overall, pretty thick phone, but when you consider the fact that it has a slide-out QWERTY keyboard, it's not that bad. And that's a quick look at the Motorola Photon Q 4G LTE for Sprint. My name is Scott Lewis for Wirefly. Thanks for watching.